We have breaking news now. There's a rollover on Interstate 94 that shut down traffic. It happened just about 15 minutes ago near Barnesville, Minnesota, between Highway 9 and Highway 34. We're hearing the driver of the semi is okay, but the rig is blocking both lanes of the interstate. Westbound traffic is being diverted at Highway 34. Be sure to stick with Valley News Live for updates to this breaking story online at valleynewslive.com and throughout the day. We add our newscasts at 5, 5:30, and 6 and 10. Thanks for joining us today.